Ah, now this is interesting. It may be that it's a game we know in English with a different name, although judging by this intro, I reckon not. It's called Chaoji Dafuweng. It's Chinese. It's on the Sega Mega Drive. I'm not sure what he's looking for. This is the intro. Question mark. No, it's not what he wants. He's got a cigarette in his mouth. P. He's ignored that. He's ignored that potion. He's ignored the dollar. He's ignored the house. He's crying about bars. The heck is going on? And he's found the exclamation mark and he's happy. Chaoji Dafuweng. Right. I'm hoping that there's not going to be... Oh, there is going to be a language barrier to this one. We might not even get this one on the channel. Let's find out. Okay. I've just hit the B button. Let's hit the start button. Do you want to do that or that? Oh, I see. I like his hat. Oh, I see. Two player. Right, no, we want one player. C button. Do we want her or him? I like his cigarette. Him. I like his hat. I like the way his glasses shine. Him. Oh, what's he got there? There's his hands. It was a cigar. Her. Oh, her. Is that her? I like cigarette man. Let's go, cigarette man. And I can see that's some kind of enter name nonsense that we don't need. Money gambling game? Do this. Win that. Okay, world map. Random, it's randomizing. I'm not doing this. It's randomizing and I'm hitting C. Here we go. Okay, we're off. Oh, really? Can we? Oh, no. That. That. I don't know what that is. It's got to be like a go of some sort, hasn't it, though? Okay, it's a Wheel of Fortune. Not the theme for the TV show. That was a bit slow considering what I achieved for it. It's like a board game, isn't it? That got you a smack in the mouth and 33 pence. Okay, I'm happy with that. Oh, he's on the board, isn't he? Oh, it's a dice. Oh, I get it. Okay, hey, this is cool. It's like a game of chance. Question mark. Oh, has he got like stolen 37p cents? I don't know what they are. And it's now it's your turn. Okay, let's go. I am liking this. This is different, isn't it? I wonder why they didn't make this in English. Probably because he's got rubber arms and no clothes. Oh, I see. He's hiding his shame. I wonder why they assumed it wouldn't have a market over here, but I'm quite liking this. That's boring. There's no need for the weight. Just half it down and quicker, just make it quicker. A lot of this game is waiting for this wheel to finish turning. Unless I press the button, that might have actually just put an end to that nonsense. Why is it saying go that way? I want to go the other. I'm going the other way. Oh no, it's telling me to go that way. Let's go that way and this way and that way. 16. What am I? What? Okay, I've just sung karaoke. I don't know why I think it's karaoke. I've just sung something and won 144 something. Cents, pence, don't know. Okay, now we have, oh, no, we can press it, we can skip that, that's cool. Because that would get really dull after 100 or so of those. What's he got? Is he gambling? 1,000 pence for, I don't know why I'm calling it pence. It just tickles me to call it pence. Yes, but you know what, I've forgotten the name of this game. So when I recap at the end what it's called, I'm afraid it's just not going to happen. I'm just putting it out there now. Just so you know. This is a bit slow though. Waiting for like the other players. These are computer control players, the other ones. And waiting for them to do their thing is boring. Okay, it's me. Yeah, skip. I don't want to watch this. Skip, 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 skip. Okay, let's go. Four. Okay, so I've got four moves. One, two, three. There's not much to choose from though. Like, if I could go in different directions and choose a different thing, that would be good. But it's this. I'm on TV with a lady for 32 pence. Don't know what the number means. Okay. That was good, right? That was good, whatever happened then. This game might have translated quite well, I don't know. I suppose they have to do quite a redraw on it because there's a lot of sort of cultural references, I think, that we wouldn't get. I don't know, would we? I don't see why we wouldn't. The whole sort of Chinese traditional theme is quite nice. And would kind of add to the charm of it, I think. Just make an English version. I don't know, would it sell? Would people buy this game? I don't really care. I quite enjoy it. I just want to know what all the random little things that can happen to you are. I could see a version of this that's maybe a bit faster and funner working quite well. And you've been put in handcuffs, as you do. Although both your hands are exactly the same. That's a bit weird. It means your thumbs are on the same side. That's creepy. So yeah, it is, isn't it? This is a board. And these are things that happen and they're totally random. You've got a scroll. Oh, something, I thought it was me. I was so looking forward to that. I like the idea, you know. I know the game's a bit hard to... You've had a baby and are emotional about it? I don't know. There's something about this game idea which could translate quite well, especially as a multiplayer game, which we saw it kind of is. The one-player mode is probably not nearly as fun as the multiplayer mode. Although, I have to admit, I don't know what the objectives are. Well, you wouldn't, would you? You've won a shedload of cash! It's pretty easy to pick up that one. I like that there's loads of different things that happen to you. That's kind of good. It's like Sopio to that extent, or something like that. I only know Sopio because I worked on the mobile game version of it. If you don't know what Sopio is, that's quite alright. I didn't until I worked on the game. Apparently it's very popular. It has like random cards that are all random points, up and down points, and you can play commands on yourself or other players. I don't know why I'm telling you the rules to Sopio. Go and check it out yourself. But it's quite fun. Oh, you had a party. Did that mean someone won? I think that might have meant someone won. Yeah, look, we're on a world map again now. We're going to another world, another part of the world. It looks exactly the same as this one. And I'm kind of done with this because, you know, we've seen what it is, I think, or what it's got. But that is a Chinese-named game that I can't remember the name of. Something Dafuweng. Chao something Dafuweng, I don't know. Anyway, I'm probably pronouncing it wrong. No offense to anyone who thinks I'm pronouncing it wrong. I quite like it. I like the idea, I like the concept. I've not seen that really before done like that, and I think it could make for a good game that I would understand. Does that make sense? Sort of. Anyway, that's that for the Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.